皆さんこんばんは。それではアウトライダーズの続きです。
And again, Dombrowski has outdone himself.
Whoa! You've managed to keep my truck working after all these years?
Well, I had to strip the AI systems, bypass the graphene cells. Cost me 20 bottles of vodka and parts, but now I'll be able to run on anything. Diesel, turpentine, even fucking potatoes, if we could grow potatoes.
Still got tunes?
Tunes? Hey, boss, we got no electronics. No tunes, no nothing. But somehow we make do.
このトラックはゲームを進めるとパーツやカラーなどをカスタマイズできます。
Okay, I tracked the dock to that radio tower on the hill. But the slums between here and there are infested with snaggletooth fucks and enough patrolling insurgents that those mutated things are out hunting.
Wait, what kind of mutated things are we talking about?
I'll stick to the roofs, give you some eyes from above. Good luck.
質問を無視しないでよ。まあ、怪物は見てのお楽しみってことね。
That thing's the nuclear engine from the Flores, right?
That's the reason half this city is an irradiated ruin.
Let me guess, the anomaly?
That thing got battered by it until, boom, no more energy.
Don't tell me you still had people in cryo.
Yep, the ECA had a choice. Let them die or wake them up all at once to an unfinished city without food or water. The slums you're looking at, that's where they got exiled to starve and die.
Your insurgents call themselves exiles.
Be quick.
それでは、あの都市に行きます。ここから先は、割と長めの戦闘が続きます。
Place is crawling with insurgents. I need to clear them out.
使い切るか、武器を持ち帰ると効果がなくなりますが、装備効果で弾を補充することができ、この毒バレットを長持ちさせる装備は一般的に毒ビルドと呼ばれてます。この序盤では装備もまだまだ揃わないので、毒弾スキルは微妙です。 終わったみたい。なぜか登場ムービー付きですが、ただの直撃です。に問題があります。後で直します。どこ行くんだあいつ。レベル上がりました。
This shit is gonna take some getting used to.
いぶ楽になる。完全に動かなくなると困るな。超すごいナノスーツ着た兵士は無敵って設定なのに、武器はこの辺にあって銃拾って使うんだみたいな。まあ次の手からビーム出して欲しいわけでもないですけど、他のクラスにはもっと派手な技があるんですし、私まだこのテクノマンサーしかやってないですから、この敵を凍らせる金鉄攻撃は能力って感じでかっこいいけどね。 もう、アサルトライフルの弾がないので、ハンドガン使います。ハンドガンは弾無限でいいけど、このゲームでは、あくまで弓矢使いなんですよね。ハンドガン好きなので、ハンドガン用ビルドとかしたいけど、どうもそういうのなさそうです。そんなに火力低くないね。これで弾の補充はできました。
Nothing like you imagine. My generation, we lived our whole lives knowing Earth was over. We killed to survive, to earn our seat on the Flores. I got a few happy memories. They weren't much better than meals on death row.
もう30年経ってるから、地球を知らない世代がいるんだよね。気が無視して突っ込んでくる敵多すぎるので、こういう普通の雑魚敵くらいにしか使えないんですよね。
I see the radio tower. No sign of Zahidi.
They're probably keeping him in one of the buildings close to the tower. Judging by the number of insurgents heading your way, I'm guessing they know we're here.
そりゃ、あんだけドンパチやってたら気づくでしょ。
Awfully quiet here.
Thank you.
った時にまた説明しますが、これは重火器を召喚するスキルです。ロケットランチャーとガトリング砲を選べます。
Get back! I'll kill him!
Calm down.
Not a step closer, I swear! Rip him open! Get back!
This man's gonna bleed out. Who are you?
Shira Gutman sent me to find you. Thought you might want to see this.
That's a frequency. What the... Where did you get... Jane! You're hurt!
It's nothing, Doc. Tell me the briefcase is safe.
No, the truck is gone. Wait, no, hold on. Hey, listen to me. I might be able to stop the bleeding, but you have to tell me where your people took my truck. I will save your life.
Promise?
Yes.
Go down past river.
All right, Doc, move back.
Wait, no. I just gave this man my word.
We can't leave him alive. He knows too much.
No, he doesn't have to die. We already have what we want. James! No!
Oh God. Get her up. I'm taking her back to my truck.
No! You have to find the doc's truck. It's more important than me. You have no idea.
There's a briefcase under the oil tank. Bring it back safe.
この人がザヒリー博士です。
Hold on, Jane. Hold on. Just stay with me, okay, Jane? You stay with me. Damn it. Go, Outrider.Go!
この惑星では珍しい。人の命は大切と思ってるいい人なんだけど、その甘さのせいで今みたいに仲間を危険にさらすことがあります。それでは今回はこれで終わりますね。ご視聴ありがとうございました。